Oh, thanks, Pinky. Welcome in. Happy Thursday, Friday Eve. Hey, what's up, Jerry? Welcome, man. CMB, boxing star. Yeah, get in the hole. Let's see here. Let's see how many bottom of the cups we can hit. Hey, Hargis. Hargis, how you doing? Welcome in. Friday Eve. Friday Eve. Let's go. Let's see if we can find the bottom of the cup here. Yeah, good luck on the rounds, everybody, if you haven't played yet. Or hopefully, if you have played, hopefully it went well. First looks. Oh, thanks, Jordan. Welcome in, bro. How's the work? How's the work life? No, you're not on work. You're not at work. You're off. Yesterday was your Friday? Yeah, I think yesterday. I remember, right? What wind or what ball are we supposed to use here, Jerry? Yeah, Luminary. Hey, what's up, Todd? Welcome in, bro. Hey, Anthony, welcome in. Yeah, I'm trying to shot that. Trying to shot that Jerry sent me. Something like that. Yeah, that'll work. I just didn't look at the video close enough to see. I was just looking at the... I was like, maybe it's the same shot as Tommy's guy with the Zerk. The freak. Get the heck out of here. The freak, get out of the way. No. There you go. Move. Yeah, it's just easy. It's just, I think Tommy's, you have to try to hit perfect, right? Yeah, a little bit easier to, I don't have to worry about trying to hit perfect on it, I guess. Maybe I'll add a little, should I add a little bit more topspin, Jerry, if we get a low wind like that? I go like 3.2? Oh, thanks, Dean. Yeah, a slow needle with the Zerk, right? Using 3 from all, okay. Yeah, maybe we'll see what it is. Maybe I'll have like 3.1, 3.2 on it. We get a below 17 again. I'll probably get like a king win this time. We'll try 3. A little closer. It's like if I wouldn't have adjusted it at point two or whatever, it would have. Looks like it might have went straight at it. Yeah, easy. Yeah, exactly. Just a crapshoot if it goes in or not. Easy, Eagle. Oh, Johnny. Johnny, good to see you, bro. Been a long time, man. Hopefully you've been good. You still been playing, Johnny? Or you been taking a break from the game? You back? Or never stopped? Just haven't been streaming? What's going on? After you beat him in tour play, he was done. Dang, they're almost. Yeah. I think, definitely a chance on that one. Tommy's option one, I think, too, has got a chance at it. Looks like option two is more like near the green. Yeah, but is this a, like, max or something? Just before circle break, right? Okay. But clear ring and red ring touching. Oh, okay. Red ring touching the green, clear ring touching the bunker. All right. Hey, Michelle. Thanks for the good luck. Welcome in. Took a break. It's been... Oh, you've been playing a lot of COD. Nice. Done with GC? Yeah. I get you. That's all right. That was good to see it, man. Appreciate you stopping by, though. Hanging out. I just been playing, I'm just back to one account per tournament. Play around a week. You still got rounds going, Jerry? Or are you done? Are you trying to match me? Oh, you're on wholesale. Oh, okay. All right. I just seen if you were trying to match me or not. Oh, no. That was a strong win. I don't know what wind ball that was. It was a 12-5 wind. I thought it was a wind 5 ball, but obviously not. Is the winds higher this? I mean, the winds must be higher or something. Alright, let's see. We're over. Let's go 14-3. Oh, probably just on the low side. Hang on there, Maul. Hang, stay up. Hey, Jeffrey, welcome in. I missed you there. Where are you? There you are. Right before Johnny's note. Thanks, Jeffrey. Thanks for the good look. Okay, back a triangle of curl, NMT. Yeah, hopefully I'll make some adjustments. Maybe I'll play again tomorrow. Are these like higher? These must be higher winds or something. I don't know. Is that the whatever you call it for this tournament? Stronger winds. Oh, Vibes, what's going on? Did you play today? Did you stream? Are you... Oh, 50%. Okay, that makes sense. Alright. I was like, dang, he's at 12-5 wind. That was a win 5 ball then. Thanks, Joey. Alright, 5.8 and 2. And then what we need Grizzly. I think I probably have Grizzly in. No, I don't. Or can I use B52? No, I don't think so. Alright, let's go back to Grizzly. Okay, 1.5 all the right. Blue touching the fairway rough. No, fairway. Before the fringe, okay. Rough check. Where's the rough check? Rough check behind the pin on the darkest rough line close to the south. Okay. Plus 5 is table numbers. Alright. Oh, you're playing after this? Okay. All right. Storm warning, they calling it. All right. Yeah, I didn't even see what the modifier... That's what the word I'm thinking of, modifier. Yeah, I didn't even look to see what it was. Play my main on the major next week on Monday, starting Monday. Yeah, play my main account on the major. So we got that one coming up. Fall major. Headwind on long par. Oh, which hole is that? Hole 9? Is it a headwind? About right there. Ah, great left though. A little bit different angle. Are we going to be in the rough, though? No. No, still okay. A little bit to the left, though. All right, what are we looking for around? Okay, I'm on the high end of the yardage. Okay. So I'm probably going to be... I'm definitely not going to be plus five, I don't believe. 1.5 top, 4 right. Only one over the bullseye, so we got a pole. It's going to be 2 poles. Between 11.5 and 13 rings. Yeah, I think we want to go on that rough. Yeah, that is like the first rough line, I think. Yeah, first rough line. Blue by the... Oh, blue on the fairway. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, over here. Oh, plus five. Okay, we played a plus five. All right, four right. Wow. A little bit surprised. Blue. Yeah, blue through the hole. All right, 13 baby wind, 11.5. Not right there. Ooh, there we go. Sweet shot. Bottom of the cup on that one. There we go. A little boomsy on the grizzly shot. That's what we need. Bottom of the cups. Alright, let's see. We're gonna be... Thanks, Top. Thanks, Joey. All right, let's see. Is this, no, we're not at a max line or anything. Okay. Got the Elba. All right, what do we need here? Sniper. Sniper and just the... Yeah, we're good with the King Slayer. Thanks, Michelle. All right, bullseye right on the edge of the rough line. With the ball guy just a little bit through the hole, a couple squares, 2 or 3 squares. Clear to clear. Okay, so 8. Okay, this must be a big adjustment too. Okay, so clear. The clear is 8. And then we're going to be 5 to 6.7. So that would be to the between yellow and red, I believe. Clear to yellow would be 5. 6 would be red, right? Yeah. Okay. Like I always do that math in my head. All right, max top, 1 right. Boxing makes. There's 4. Cat, we got 4. Turtle head. Oh, I like this hole. Getting sleepies in my eye. I haven't even been to sleep. Freak. Been in there all day. Not in a hurricane. Yeah, exactly. It's gonna be a little interesting with a 15 wind. Yeah, that's very true. All right, Max and one. All right, 14. We're kind of in the middle of the road. 13, 9. Eight minus 14. 14. Yeah, that seems right. Don't want any overpower, I don't think, on this shot. Don't die! You are gonna die, son of a gun, dude. Right online, too. Oh, what's up, Ryan? Welcome in, bro. Good to see you, man. Let's go over to Luminary. P5, no moving target with the rock. Alright. Let's see, what do we need here? Rock and Guardian. P5, let's see. Okay, one top, two left, one to one. Half a left, Max, okay. And then Guardian. Okay, second bounce. Short of the fringe, like almost. Okay, right before the fringe line. Thinking, okay, pointing towards the hole. And then landing position, plus 17 or 18 is table numbers. All right, so it's gonna be between 17 and 19 rings. Yeah, I think I was pretty centered today. I needed to touch the teeth. Touch the teeth, the bottom of the teeth. Not a nice little send it shot here to the next fairway. He's got something in mind here. It goes too long on it. Let's see. Gonna come up too short? Yeah, way too short. And half a left, about right there-ish. Yeah, a little bit of a gray right on that one. All right, we need around 410 to 420. Oh, we're a yard short too. All right, plus 17, probably not gonna be a 17 or 18. One back, two left. Hey, Lil J. Yeah, you have to go win zero. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too. You might have a chance. What did he use? Oh, he got a win five. Oh, that's weird. Why would he? That doesn't make any sense. With that much rough between the two, unless he went to the edge of the next fairway over by that bunker, that's your only hope with a win five ball. Playing for the easy eagle though. Plus 20. All right, so 16-9. Let's go 17-8. Smidge late. Be the perfect gray. Maybe. Maybe on a perfect. Maybe. Unless. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. Yeah, oh yeah, 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 that's true. On a, yeah, a really high win on a win zero or win one ball, that's right. Want a ton of rings. I'm a real wild one. Wild one. Wild one. Wild one. All right, blue ring at P1 max rest, which is plus 6. And then let's see, we're going to swap to APOC. We need to start with rock. Yeah, start with rocks with the APOC sniper. Okay. .81 circle break overpower. Okay. Extremely difficult drop with this wind. Consider an eagle with free to play a big bonus. Okay. Let's see. Before spin, bottom of the blue ring. Okay. To get three green squares through the hole. Red ring fringe check. Okay. Red, rough and fringe. Fringe green. Fairway fringe, and then rough. Okay. 1-1. Over, circle drop over power again. Okay, white to white, and then, okay, so let's see. We're going to be red to red is 4. Red to blue is 5. So we could go be a little bit. Could go a little bit before the end of the red or a little bit past the blue on the second pull. Okay. Oh, still dropped. Nice, nice. Alright, let's see. Green. Oh, yeah, we just need that. And then swap to that. Alright, we need. And that guy. Oops, hold on. Not quite ready yet, I don't think. Okay, so we're gonna go rock to 8 o'clock. Okay. P1 blue ring. 5.81 circle break. Okay. I have to be quick here. Let's set up blue ring before spins. But we gotta hurry and do it with that rough check. And then blue ring, and then we gotta change spins. And then two pulls. Yeah, okay, we have to be quick on the second shot. Oh, hey, Tom, thanks for the good luck. Battery about dead. Where's Barry? I don't know, I haven't seen Barry yet. I don't think. Don't think so. All right, we need a little bit, right around 350 yards. Blue ring. Close enough. Soon as I sat down, I was falling in love, trying to pour a little sugar in her Dixie cup, talking over the speakers in the back of that truck. She jumped up and cut me off. She was like, oh my God, this is my song. I've been listening to the radio all night long, sitting around waiting for it to come on, and here it is. She was like, come here. .47 Okay, plus 3 or plus 4 is table numbers. Now I gotta remember white to white and then red. Red to blue is 5. Oh, John, welcome in. Thanks for the good luck. Yeah, what's the score there, boxing? I forgot Thursday Night Football. Can't hang. All right, Abs. Thanks for stopping by, though. Red ring, and then blue ring. Chain spins. Alright, plus 4. Let's try that. 14-9. Get in there! Yes, sir! Bottom of the cup again. There we go. Nice little sniper shot. Thanks, Ryan. Thanks, little Jay. Oh, Tom, welcome in. Here, let me get you wrenched. There you go, I got you. All right, let's see. We're going to go. Thanks, John. Thanks, Boxing. Thanks, Michelle. Another bottom of the cup. All right, let's see. 4.6. What is this based off of? C table for tall. Okay, so depending on wind is how much top spin. White to white and then from white again. Okay. Alright, well, let's see. Let's go sniper P5 min line. So keep that. We'll go right there. Keep that ball in play. Second bounce. Just left to the rubby for. Okay. P5 min lines and then swap. Alright, so. Alright, I guess. Let's go. Update. Yeah, he could have. Could have played it a little bit more risky, right? Alright, so sniper. Okay, what am I doing again now? P5 min line, second matches before it gets clipped. E3, okay. We got the wind chart. Okay, based off those bushes. White to white and white to whatever. Okay. Right. I'm sure it always does. Every time. Now we're gonna get connection issues. Well, let's just go right here. That's going to be 4.62. Woo, it's going to be a big pull. Let's get it off. I'm running out of time. Yeah, just get it off. Ah, close, of course. Yeah, I wasn't sure. It was the second bounce. Hey Josh, what's up man? What's going on? Yeah, I guess I was looking at that was after spins, I guess. I was trying to figure out what bounce we were looking at for the... I didn't have a full ball guide either. Oh, nice. Just finished hole 9. Oh, that, the disconnect, Tom? Disconnect issues popped up? Or reconnecting issues? All right, let's see. What do we need here? APOC, sniper. P3 max rest, 4 and 2, 1.5 right, max, okay. White by the rough. Alright, sniper. Bottom of the... Let's go B52 here. Four and two. Okay, white ring. Max. 1.5. Yeah, tip of, okay. Half a top, all the left. Like a lazy flowing river. It's around. And check. Just before circle drop, okay, pull from, so we need plus two or plus three, your turn yardage. Doobie on that last one? Yeah, that was. Yeah, the last song? Yeah. I'm kind of listening, kind of not. But yes, you're right, Tom. Looks like a good rollout, I'm guessing. Need to be at least 420. 426, right in the middle. Okay, that's good. Alright, so then we're gonna look at plus yardage at your turn. So we wanna be plus two or plus three. And then between 11.5 and like 12.5 rings. And we should be good there. This is with a sniper. We're just looking at B-52 plus yardage, but this is a sniper shot, yeah. Oh, yes, Ryan. Yeah, all Tommy free to play in minis, yeah. Oh, opening round and weekend round. I always just do free to play on the minis. And then just free to play in the regular tournaments, free to play in qualifying round, then I use money balls on everything else. Half a top, forward left. All right, we're at plus two. Yeah, I'm guessing. Not quite sure where this setup is then. I don't know, 14.5. Or, I don't know. Oh, it's close. I guess I didn't think it was on the back of the bunker, though. Right? Yeah, I didn't think it was touching the back of the bunker, though. I think it might have been too. It's gotta be, though. It's gotta be touching that bunker. I just didn't see the bunker in the picture. Oh, it is. Yeah, it is. Yeah, that's the right spot. That's close to the right spot. On the side picture, I can see it touching the bunker, yeah. Beach. Yeah, beach. There you go.
It's a beach.
Go, go, go!
Yep, beach.
Well, we'll go with this guy right here. 5-1-3-2. All right, that'll work. All right, P5, no moving target. Okay, so wind angle and wind strength determines push up and side spin. Okay. Two balls to the right of curl. Tip the triangle. All right, max back, one left. So maxing all the boosts, we'll look at wind angle and determine push up and side spin. All right, 1-to-1 here. Yeah, let's do all that. Okay, 17.9 is gonna be 2.7 push up. We're over there in the blue, a 0.2. Oh, if I need to push up another half, that's okay. At least I'm there. Yeah. Oh, I looked at the wrong. That was blue wind angle. I did the right side spin, but I need to push up another half a ring. That's okay. Made it to the bottom of the... Should have went through. Yeah, I need to go 3.2 ring push up. The right spin was good, but I didn't realize the push up was different on the wind angle too. Max back, one left. White touching the shadow, yeah. And the rough. White by rough and edge of shadows have come. 1-to-1, hour slice.
crap.
Plus 21. One look and done. 15, be a decent qualifying score for the weekend. Couple nice drops out there. Got this nice sniper drop, the easy on one. I don't remember the other one was though. The album. Grizzly album maybe? Just a little bit short on that one par three, though. All right, cool. Good times. Thanks, John. Not bad. Not bad for one look. Not bad at all. Thanks, Ryan. All right, we'll see. Our Niners gonna lose four in a row, Ryan. We gotta get back on track, man. Got a nice bye week this week, just in time, man. Get their heads back in the game, man. Must have the tiebreaker with the Alba. Cool. All right, guys. Well, I will see you Saturday. Good luck out there. Have a great Friday. Yeah, came right at the right time. Yep. I'll see you Saturday morning.